Now that's what I call a paint scheme.
Chevrolet, Dale, congratulations on win number 8 here at Bristol.
Car worked good, didn't it, Doc? Got to hand it to Andy and the Jim Goodwrench crew. They just done a good job and didn't qualify that well. I was really disappointed in the qualifying run, but had a good day, stayed out of trouble, dodged a few wrecks. Good day for us.
Dale Earnhardt is smiling because he is in victory lane.